He's the hog. For the 50mm body lift, the spacers are in. New sill welded in.
Can you get a picture of that, Brent?
This is part of the old rear body cross member that we cut out and replaced. A little bit of rust, not bad for a 1974 butt.